Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be sharing with you something that I thought I would never share on this channel, which is a reusable insulated grocery bag. I have honestly gotten so many compliments on these bags. I kid you not, when I go to the store, people would compliment these bags, and I understand why, because they are amazing. They're truly amazing grocery bags. So I figured I would share them because maybe you need some grocery bags in your life. So this is what they look like. They come in a pair and they cost $27 on Amazon. I will link them down below. When I said it was $27, because someone literally asked me in the store how much they were and where I got them, and I was like, oh, they're $27, it's kind of a lot. And they were like, well, no, because if you get two, that means each one is what, $13.50, something like that, and that's really not that big of a deal. And then I thought, okay, that actually makes sense. So they really are well priced. They're huge. They really are a large size. They hold a lot of stuff, and they're also very durable. I've been towing a lot of stuff because obviously they're large, so they're gonna hold a lot of product inside, and I've been towing them and carrying, you know, heavy things in them, and so far so good. I have not had any issues with them like falling apart or anything like that. And they also fit perfectly inside my car anyway. It's very satisfying to see them like line up in the back. Obviously you don't need four, you can just get two, and I feel like that would be enough for like a smaller shop. But if you're looking for like a weekly shop or a larger shop, then you may need to get four. There's lots of times when I go to the store and I get a lot of things and I only use two bags, sometimes three. I also really love, obviously, the fact that they're insulated, and the whole reason I got them is to be more, you know, environmentally conscious and friendly, but also so that my food doesn't spoil on my way back from the grocery store, because I go to a grocery store that's about 30 minutes away from my home, and when it's really hot outside and you get, you know, frozen things and cold things, they don't stay that cold if the car is really hot. So an insulated bag is really, really helpful, and these have a nice padded insulation. Obviously this is not gonna keep something cold for forever, but I do feel like they help. And my trick is I end up getting like frozen vegetables, you know, bag or two, and I just put it with the cold stuff just to keep it a little bit cooler if there's a heat wave and it's especially hot outside. But these really do help a lot. Also, I want to say that they have saved me once, because I ended up getting a tres leches cake, which has tres leches cream sauce on the bottom of the cake, which is delicious, but it wasn't packed very well and it was put on top of a lot of stuff, and the cake ended up tipping over and a lot of that sauce ended up all over everything and it pooled at the bottom of the bag. Thankfully, these bags are really easy to clean and wipe down because this material is a wipeable type material. It's really great, and also it's leak proof. Now, I've seen people say that it's not 100% leak-proof, but for me, it really, really was leak-proof because nothing got on the outside of the bag or on the bottom of the bag, and everything kind of stayed within the bag. So that was really helpful, because if it was a paper bag, my car would have that all over it, you know, it would be dripping, it would be a mess. Also, you can take the bottom out and wash it on its own and dry it, and that's really helpful, because one of the downsides of these bags is that I personally tend to clean them and wipe them down after each use, because I feel like, I just feel like they need it. You have groceries inside, so that's a little bit of a hassle, but I feel like the benefits of using these bags are just so much greater than the downsides of using them. They're just worth it, is what I'm trying to say. I feel like when people compliment you on your grocery bags in the store and ask you where you got them and how much they were and like truly show interest in them, you should share them with people, because maybe they would find them helpful as well. And there's a motorcycle going by, sorry if you can hear that. But yeah, these are just amazing. Oh, and I forgot one of the best parts. So you see how big this bag is, right? And it's got like the you know, nice sturdy base. Oh, did I mention that? Yeah, I forgot to mention this. The base here is nice and sturdy. I don't know if it's like a cardboard or something in there, and obviously it's not like completely unbendable, but it does provide a really nice solid base for the groceries to go on top of, and it's part of what keeps the bags so structurally sound. But the best part is that this huge bag, right? I mean, huge. You put this base on the side instead of on the bottom. Watch this, the bag ends up folding like this, and it's great for storing. And I literally have four of them. I'm just gonna show you what the four all look like here. I don't know why I choose to put the handle over. I don't know if that's how they came and I remember that that's how they came and that's what I'm supposed to do. That's totally not a necessary thing. And now I feel like once one is done, the other one have to be the same way. I don't know. But anyway, so literally four bags. Look how satisfying. Like, that is how much space they take up, which is not a lot. And you can carry so much stuff in them. And also another thing is, like, you can really open them up and get to all the food, and you're not like pulling the food out of like a very small opening. It's a really a large opening. It's quite great, like a large one. The reason I'm saying that is I'm gonna show you a bag that's different. What? Okay, that was an ab workout. Yeesh. Okay, so the reason I'm saying the opening is that I have this wonderful lunch bag. This is, I mean, it's my lunch bag. I know it's big, but it's my lunch bag for work, and I love it. It's really truly a great bag. It's got nice insulation, great padding. I love it. I also love the fact that it's a cream color. It's very soothing. It's wonderful, stylish and all that. But the thing is that there's not really a large opening. It's got a large base, but not a large opening. And if this was a grocery bag, it would be very uncomfortable to take stuff out when you're trying to quickly put stuff in the fridge or in the pantry, if you're lucky enough to have a pantry. And also if you're trying to wash and wipe this down and dry it, it's kind of, you know, not a lot of air can get in there. And I still love it, I use it, but I don't think this would make a really great grocery bag because of the fact that the opening isn't large. Here, it's all sturdy. You've got a nice nice base and a large opening, so you don't have that issue. And if you need to wipe it down, then it's going to stay like this and the air can get in there and, you know, air it out and dry it out and all that. So anyway, I know this was a weird video to make, but I just really love these bags. And again, if people are asking me where I got them, I feel like this is a useful information for me to share with you today. So I hope you guys have found this video helpful. If you did, make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more future videos like this and other types of videos. And I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. Bye.